You have officially been sunk by the Star Master. Or something. I should think of a good name. But I have put money into skins. The new, like, what are they called? Like the star-ish skins. They're really good. There's like this bundle you can buy. It's way cheaper than buying everything on its own, you know, like individually. Individually. But yeah, I got a pet. I have the fucking costume. I got some extra ancient coins and some money. So, yay. Let me see. Oh, there it is. The baby, my first cat. Oh, that is sick. That is so cool. As a, like, cat person, I'm a big cat person. I like this thing. You're my friend now. We have this thing and this thing. That's pretty cool. I love how the stars in the back stay in, like, the same place no matter how you move. Like, that makes it so magical and weird. I love it. There you go. There will be a weapon showcase at the end of the video, just so you guys know. We have the weapons now, which is amazing. This bundle basically gives you everything you need. Hold up, give me a sec. What? Let me just show y'all what I actually got. Basically, this bundle costs around 17 euros. It's 550 ancient coins, which would be 5 euros and 50 cents, plus the costumes, which are 10 euros, plus the pet, which is like 6.5 euros. So you're at 22. It would normally cost if you buy it individually, but with this pack, you get enough to buy all that, and you get 25,000 golden coins. So basically, you buy something from 17.5 euros that actually costs 22 euros. So it's kind of a good deal. But the ship cosmetics are not included. But yeah, it's basically a good deal. You are fast. Okay, good deal. All right, and now it's time for a weapon showcase. Enjoy. There you go, here we have the pistol. Now, in daylight, it looks like this. It's beautiful, of course. I think it looks very good. Especially with the rest of, like, the skins, the skin that I have on right now, the costume. Well, it's not completely dark, but it's darker. And it looks freaking great. It's a really cool pistol. The problem with it is that if you aim and you shoot, the bullet goes a little above where you shoot. So let's say I wanted to hit this logo circle thing from, like, a distance, and I go like this. I just hit above this. I hit right here instead of right there. So that can make a big difference, especially from, like, medium range. So that's kind of annoying. But the skin is great. And we have the sword. I love the sword. This is the reason I wanted to buy all the weapons in the first place. Just because of the sword. Because I love the sword skins in this game. I have a few sword skins, but, like, there aren't, like, a lot of special sword skins. I mean, I have, like, the Revenge of the Silver Blade, Party Boat, maybe Cursed Adventure, Sunken Sorrow, but none of those have effects. I think maybe this one does. It's not as, like, it's not that much there as it is with the Lodestone Cutlass. But, yeah, I really like it. In daylight, it looks like this. It's kind of good. You don't see that much of it in daylight, but when you're, like, in a more dark-ish area, that's when it starts to shine. I really love it. I think it looks great. Now on to the others, the Eye of Reach and the Blunderbuss. The Eye of Reach looks great. There isn't anything special in the site itself, which I like, actually, about it, because it can be really distracting and really annoying. it can also cause lag sometimes and stuff like that, so I'm glad it doesn't have that. And the effects on this, I mean, they look great, but in the dark, look at this. In the dark, it looks better. It looks fantastic. I really like it. As for the blunderbuss, it looks great in, because it's like a big area, you can get a lot, you can see a lot more stars, and you can see them better because it's like a big gun. And I think the blunderbuss is probably one, this is probably one of the cleanest blunderbuss skins out there. And there are a lot of good ones, right? And in the dark, I mean, just look at this, right? You're walking like this and you see this effect. In the dark, it looks like this. But when you're aiming down sights, I think that's a problem because you can't see it that much. With, like, pistol or something, I don't think you can really see. Here, watch. When you aim down sights with the pistol, you only have, like, this little area by the hand that you can see. So, yeah, I really like these guns. I think they're probably the best, well, some of the best skins in the game. The pistol is a problem because you can't really aim with it. Bro, it looks even better in the ferry, dude. I was wondering how it looks in the ferry. But now that I've died, that's crazy. That looks good. Damn.